Hi, Killer Clans. Welcome to Canton, Ohio, and I am at Jack and Dew's. Actually, I should say we. Now, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking we. You're thinking Molly. Today, I got Nate Klein with me. You've probably never seen Nate Klein. If you haven't, make sure you check out his channel. I'll put a link below. But we are Jack and Dew's in Canton, and we're here to try out this. It's kind of like a viral pizza challenge right now. It's been going around probably 50, 60 attempts, and nobody has beaten this thing. 30 minutes, 12 pounds. We went with ham and pineapple, and I think you get one soda, so I'm probably going to go ahead and go with diet because I'm always trying to keep them calories down because I got to watch the dad bod. So Jack and Dew's, Mr. Klein, Killer Kennedy, can we be the first person or team to get this progressive jackpot, which is around 375 right now? Let's go check it out. You're not listening. No, you keep saying you change, but we both know people don't change. It's time to let me go. Why won't you leave me alone? I deleted all your messages, cause it only reminds me of the past. But you're still drunk texting me when you're lonely. I don't know why you keep calling. While we're on the subject of YouTube, go over and check out Mr. Klein's channel. I'll put a link below. He eats some crazy food in the Michigan area. So if you're in the Michigan area, this is the guy you want to talk to.
Yeah, I think we're going to do well because we picked probably the best toppings you can get, ham and pineapple. And then I think we got a good strategy with the one soda we have to drink. We're going to go with diet soda. Got to keep those calories down.
Got to keep them calories down. You're hot pump.
Yeah. I've been waiting forever to do that.
This pizza out here, and I asked Mr. Klein, I said, why two people for such a small pizza? So we decided to down the time to 15 minutes. If we can do it in 15 minutes, they're gonna double the pot. So it's gonna be like $700 if we can beat this thing in 15 minutes. So we're gonna give it a go. All right, Killer Clan, so Jack and Deuce brought the pizza challenge out to us. Got my partner here, Nate. This thing's beastly, it's hot. We got ham and pineapple because yes, ham does belong on pineapple. Now they live stream the event from on top of there. That's why we have this front facing direction here, which you're probably not used to, but that's what we're gonna go with because we're trying to work with the restaurant here. So Mr. Klein, he says he's super hungry. He's gonna eat like this much. We did something crazy and we decided to tell him we were gonna try to do this in less than 15 minutes to double the pot. Problem is, if we don't do it in 15 minutes, I have to give them $100. So, give it about 5 minutes, we're gonna get some pizza eaten. We only got 15 minutes to eat this, remember. Because I did something crazy and told them we were gonna try to do this in 15 minutes. So, we'll let Mr. Klein count this one in, we're gonna eat some pizza. You ready? I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh,
big head luck. Try to get me the passport so that I can see you. I'm coming over. And pull that crust and drink my food. Oh. That was a lot of pineapple eat. I'm glad we didn't live in longer starting to congeal. I think cold down fast. You good?
Yeah.
Don't lose it. You feel sick with stuff. 740 on the line. Everybody's in here. There we go. There you go.
About 10 minute break.
Yeah, but 5 minutes to do that. What happened?
14.
Nice.
Well,
30.
Man, that's a good pizza.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Sorry, that's impressive, dude. How many interviews have you guys done?
Oh, man, so that's the pizza challenge here at Jack and Dew's. If you're ever in Kenton, make sure you stop in here and try some of the normal menu items where you can eat this in 30 minutes and you get the progressive jackpot, which now resets to $150. Mr. Klein and myself are the first team to beat this challenge. And we appreciate Jack and Doe's letting us come in and do this. Delicious ham and pineapple, the way a pizza should be.
I agree.
But make sure you go check out Nate's channel. I'll put a link in the description. Like I said, Kenton, Ohio, come out here, eat yourself some pizza, try the challenge. It's big, it's thick, it's crusty, it's delicious. Take it easy.